one thing in the world of value is the active soul. Brown observes, this bondage to books compels us not to see with our own eyes, compels us to see with the eyes of the dead, with dead eyes. There is a hex on us, the specters in books, the authority of the past, and to exorcise these ghosts is the great work of magical self-liberation. All-at-onceness of television, the electronic mirror printing press. Brown is probably best known for his books, Life Against Death, Love's Body, and Closing Time. But though he is an author of printed texts, he cautions us against bondage to books and literalism. The artist, hero, shaman, is created to perform the deeds which are forbidden to the community.
Yeah, I am crazy, but in a good way.
Yes, as I started to say before, I don't think any time in the history of humankind as a weapon that's available to humans not being used. And that's what really makes me, afraid.
Predictions.